In the last decade or so, we've seen a proliferation of lawyer advertising, and it's very difficult for the public. And you can imagine if doctors advertised, and each doctor said what a great doctor they were. The patient really wouldn't know, or the client wouldn't know, because they're not in the operating room, and they don't really know how to compare one, say, orthopedic surgeon to another. It's very difficult, and the same thing is true with lawyers. It's extremely difficult to evaluate lawyers. But one thing the public can ask is, what is the experience of the lawyer? Have they had similar cases? Have they tried these kinds of cases to a jury? Have they handled these kinds of cases on appeal? Have they, are they board certified, for example? Do they have established ratings and companies like Martindale Hubbell and other companies rate and evaluate lawyers, and that evaluation is done by fellow lawyers and judges. So there are ways the public can try to ferret out who is really competent and who is not. But lawyers who advertise and do not advertise that they are board certified, that's a red flag, because the board certification is very important in Florida, and less than 1% of lawyers are board certified.